Hi, today we are going to discuss about anatomy textbooks for first year B.A.M.S student, which are good as per my knowledge. And don't forget to like, subscribe or comment to my video. First, we are going to look on Inderbir Singh's textbook of anatomy. This is the best book which is studied by the MBBS students, and the points that are highlighted are the book is so illustrative. It gives a complete information on any organ or any bone or any topic which you need in that field of anatomy. And next is the clear points. The points are very clear that you can use it for long hour studies. You can't use it for the before exam purposes. And the next best thing about this book is phenomenal diagrams. The diagrams are so awesome that you can study the, you can correlate the diagrams and the theory thing with in the book itself. And this is the best book which is recommended by all the teachers in the UG level. Next is our Ayurvedic Anatomy by Dr. Agnivesh. This is a book which gives complete idea on Ayurveda with the correlation of small part of modern. And the best, you can correlate thing and you can write the answers perfectly by knowing the concepts clearly. And it gives so many shlokas, and the shlokas will be appropriate with their explanations. Next, Handbook of Osteology by Dr. Poddar. This is the best of the best handbook which is required by all the B.A.M.S students, which will be useful for whole year throughout the year while dissecting in the theory classes everywhere. This gives the awesome points, like important points which are required to be included in the exam and which are noted by the practitioner also. So also the book is also recommended by almost all the anatomy teachers. Coming to the next book, Ayurvedic Anatomy by D.G. Tate. This book is pure Ayurveda based explanation book, which gives you the explanation in Ayurvedic terms, everything in Ayurveda only, and it doesn't correlate with the modern, that is the thing in this book. And this book is very helpful in the lessons like Marma Sharira, Kala Sharira and Garbha Sharira, where this cannot be correlated to the modern. This book holds a big thing in its field. Next, we'll go to Grant's Atlas of Anatomy. This is a huge book which gives atlas, like it gives diagrams and complete, it will help in identifying the body muscles or parts, arteries, veins, etc. in the book itself. You will get a PDF of it also, and it is helpful in while referring to dissection, then theoretical classes, and for everything, which will help in identifying the muscles, bones, everything in the practicals also. Next, Ayurvedic Anatomy by Dr. Maharana. This is not a famous book, but it helps so much that it gives a correlation between the modern aspects and Ayurvedic aspects, and it comes in two volumes. It is a comparatively small book compared to Agnivesh or else. It is a good book. Next, we'll go to Cunningham's Practical Anatomy book. This almost all the anatomy students in both MBBS and Ayurveda will be knowing, and this is a best book for looking up to practicals or dissection, and it helps in complete analyzation or complete details of getting in the dissection body, and it helps in the doing dissection sections and knowing the parts, etc.